Hi, welcome back. In the previous video, we met all about the left turn tech station. So what's next? Now we're going to learn how to manage a dual audience classroom. To start, you need to let your remote students into class. So begin by starting your Zoom session. To do this, locate the Zoom app on your Dell monitor. As you already know, you will need to log into Zoom by entering the New York Tech credentials and simply selecting the SSO button, denoted by the key icon. Now you're in Zoom and you can type in your meeting ID in the Join a Meeting page to start your class session. Let's say you want to share content from your personal device. Sharing is easy. Open the document you want to share and then go to zoom.share.us and type in your meeting ID. The document will display on Zoom. You can also share handwritten notes using the installed DocuCam called Elmo. This document is ready to use. Just select the screen share tool in Zoom, choose the Advanced tab at the top of the screen, and choose Content from Second Camera. Then just unfold the DocuCam and position to view the notes. Now, let's take a look at the DocuCam on the left-hand side. If we look carefully at the top, there is a round button and this will turn on a light. The orange button on the side will help to focus the camera image. We hope this video helps you feel confident about your upcoming dual audience teaching. And remember, if you need any help or support, we are always here to help you.